then move your knife down to the back and to the front, the back and the front, until it splits, and pull it apart and do this. And there you go, you have two perfectly halved lemons. Thank you very, very much.